If shooting for a film like Rani Jhansi biopic Manikarnika and the trip that is Mental Hai Kya at the same time was not enough, Kangana Ranaut brings the same chameleon-like quality to her fashion outings. In her latest photo shoot for Vogue, Kangana looks like she has flown straight out of an adaptation of William Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream in Sabyasachi's creation. With her flower crown, virginal white dress and soft, wispy hair, this picture may just be her best yet. The shoot was done for the 6th edition of the Wedding Vogue show. Talking about the same, she said, "It's totally incredible to be the face of the 6th edition of the Vogue wedding show. I had a great time shooting with all the gorgeous outfits and jewelry, and if the roster of the main event is anything to go by, this is a definitive must visit for everybody with a wedding on their mind." At the Cannes Film Festival too, we saw her channeling 50s Hollywood glam to 80s rock star bodysuit. This beautiful lady can rock almost anything.